Jones daily forecast for August 17th by FX Empire. The Dow Jones, as you can see, rose slightly during the course of the session here on Friday. But at this point in time, really what we're paying attention to is the hammer from Wednesday. It looks like that might have been a bottom. And it looks like we're ready to grind higher. We think we're going to head towards 17,750. And we are buyers of the Dow at this point. With that, we have no interest in selling. And we do remain very bullish, although we're going to have to be patient this time of year.